On May the 29th, 1453, Sultan Mehmet II enters Constantinople. He's 21 years old and proclaims himself Kaiser-e-rum, the new Caesar of Rome.